2. The problem of crop residue burning in India is intensified because of technological limitations or policy confusion. Evaluate. 250 words. Crop residue burning is the alarming issue in northern part of India, especially in winter season. Despite environmental challenges due to crop residue burning, northern states are playing an important role to procure food security in India. Since proper technology and policy need to implement it, the availability of technology and alternatives. 1. Use of tractor to cultivate and decompose inland itself. 2. Use of paddy straw to make power generation and ethanol production. 3. Use of goats and sheep to browse the paddy residue. Issue and concern. 1. National biofuel policy does not include paddy straw and use of it. 2. Farmers are unaware about environmental challenges and issues on their health. 3. Lack of coordination between different state government and policy implementation. 4. Lack of financial support to farmers like purchase tractors and machinery. Way forward. 1. Additional use of groundwater to decompose inland can be measured to deal with residue. 2. Additional financial aid need to given farmers which can afford to buy machinery and tractors. 3. Central and state government need to focus on research and development area and need to build the technological development. 4. Combined policy need to frame states like Rajasthan, UP, Punjab and Haryana because stubble burning are mostly occurred in this area. To tackle the stubble burning issue need strong commitment and political will at every level, and in the time of developing technology everyone has invest time and money in research and development area to come up with new technology. Topic: Indian polity. Issue 3. The Constitution.